girls today in society go for classical poetry. So to win their arts, you must quote with ease.
Excellent.
And you rip their knees. One must know Homer, and believe me, Bo, Sophocles, also Sappho, unless you know Shelley and Keats and Pope. Dainty Debbies will call you a dope, but the poet of them all, who will start a simply raving, is the poet people call. The modest crapper on amen. Brush up your Shakespeare. Start quoting him now. Brush up your Shakespeare. And the women you will wow. From a fella.
And she'll think you're a hell of a fella.
Your blonde won't respond when you
tell her what Tony told Cleopatra water.
If she bites when the clothes you are mussing.
Now on her clothes,
but she do about nothing. Brush up your Shakespeare, and they'll all count down. Brush up your Shakespeare. Start quoting him now. Brush up your Shakespeare, and the women you will wow.
With the wife of the British ambassador,
try a crack out of Troilus and Cressida.
If she says she won't buy it or take it,
make her take it once more as you like it.
If she says your behavior is heinous,
kick her right in the Coriolis.